I asked her if she enjoyed the movie. She said it sucked. You know, she came in, she was throwing trays around, slamming things, and she was pretty angry. And finally, she came back a little later after she calmed down. She said, guys are supposed to make the first move. And that was the end of that. So anyway, I'm 63 years old and I still think about her and I still think about that night. And I wrote a story about it.